NASA has been very accommodating to any requirements that we have. During Ramadan, Muslims fast typically from sunrise to sunset, and they've been accommodating of that. Like any type of extremely rigorous training that requires a lot of physical effort was either pushed earlier in the day or was postponed to after Ramadan. I want humanity to go back to the moon, and I want humanity to go further beyond the moon. And I want to be part of that journey.